欢迎你们 ，Welcome here. This is Pastor Yip, and I will be having a live broadcast of this message that will manage our emotions with the help of God. 我们的信息是处理负面思想情绪。我们在这个经文看到箴言四章二十三节，你要保守你心，胜过保守一切，因为一生的果效是由心发出。In English, it's Proverbs 4:23 here. I'm sorry, all my PowerPoint is all in Chinese. In English, it's Proverbs 4:23. You can turn to it. And it says that, above all things, guard your heart, for everything you do flows from it. In this presentation, I'm going to, you know, alternate in Mandarin and English. So it's,Be patient with me that when you're waiting, and if you understand both languages, then you can understand both. 这个经文说到我们需要保守我们的心，很多时候影响我们很大很大的是什么呢？影响我们很大就是我们的负面思想情绪。如果我们有这些负面思想情绪的时候，就影响我们很大。但如果我们里面充满是正面的思想情绪的话，我们整个人都会很喜乐很平安。但很多人说我很想啊，我很想充满喜乐，但就是做不到。这个今天这个信息就是帮助我们怎样能够活出这个正面的思想和情绪。You know, many people say, I want to guard my heart, I want to have positive, thinking and emotions. Now, they want to, but then they say it's very difficult. In this message, I'm going to talk about how our thinking and emotions can affect the whole life. 然后上面这个经文，箴言十七章二十二节，这里说喜乐的心乃是良药，忧伤的灵食骨枯干。这个经文就是说，如果人活在喜乐里面，这个是良药，医治我们的心灵身体。但如果是忧伤的灵的话，我们的身体，我们的骨，我们整个人就会枯干。In this second passage here, it says that in Proverbs 17:22, it says that a cheerful heart is good medicine, but a crushed spirit dries up the bones. So negative emotions really hurt the body. Not just hurt the feeling, but it hurts also the body. Jenny, you have to turn off the sound. You have to turn off the sound because the sound is interfering. Jenny, you have to turn off the sound here so that I won't, it won't affect. Do you know how to do that?At this point, it's hard for me to find a place how to turn off the sound from you. Let me see if I can find it. Oh, here.
Okay. Turn off.
Okay.
Because
they are listening. 好的，好的。然后对不起啊，这个。喂，好的。
嘿，
这个还是不太好的。然后诗篇九十篇九十篇十节，诗篇九十篇篇十节，我们在人生之中就是很多不如意的事情，所以很多人不开心。这个图画你们看到家庭的问题啊，压力啊。被人批判啊，闲话、啊、经济的问题、疾病都令我们不开心，所以每个人都有很多地方被周围的环境、被人影响。Now here it says that in our life, most of the things that happen to us can cause us to have negative thinking and emotions, because all these things will affect, you know, it's negative and it can affect us. I'm trying to find a place. If you can block off my sound, it's still coming on. I'm sorry. Let me see. Speaker. Okay, let me turn it off here. I find it. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, good. Very good. Now, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, now, 现在我们就看这个负面思想情绪的破坏性，对我们有什么破坏性？这个会令我们很觉得没有用啊，没有人爱我，我常常失败，很负面，很多人都活在这种负面的状况。Now we talk about how negative thinking emotions, how destructive it is. It will cause us to think, I'm no use, I cannot do anything good, I'm foolish, nobody likes me. So a lot of times people would have negative thinking because, you know, and it causes negative emotions. And it affects the whole body, affects the health of the whole body, and affects aging also. People get older when they, faster when they,don't manage the emotions well. 如果我们没有处理好我们的情绪的话，就会影响我们整个很容易衰老，很容易衰老，就影响我们的健康。很多人的生命不能发挥，为什么呢？就是因为情绪的问题。很多时候情绪的影响力是非常非常大的。How emotions affect people is very great. It affects the whole life.How come some people cannot serve God more? How come some people cannot enjoy life? Because they are affected by their emotions. So I hope that we realize that emotions, negative emotions are very destructive. And then now we look at how some people have excuses that they have negative thinking and emotions. 这里我们讲到一些借口，就是很多人说啊，我这样不开心啊，烦恼啊，是有原因的，有借口的。就是很多人相信这些谎言，什么谎言呢？有人发怒，我就必定要发怒；人对我不好，我就要发怒。这个是谎言，他发怒是他的问题，他发怒是他的不好，他不好，为什么我也要不好？所以这个谎言，我们需要在心里除掉这个谎言，就是说他不好是他的问题，我不需要一定跟着他。发怒的many people believe in this lies. The lie is that somebody is angry, so I have to be angry. Now, this is a lie. It's not true. If someone is angry, that is his problem. It's his problem. It's not my problem. If he has problem, he has a lot of emotional problem. He has a lot of sins. I don't have the sin because of him. He has problem, that is his problem, and I can learn how to be nice to him and try to help him.But I don't have to be affected by him. And then many people believe in this lies that when a family have fights, then I have to worry, I have to, you know, be frustrated. 很多人就说这些是借口，就说家庭不和，我就要烦恼。但这个是很多人的借口，我的家人不好，所以我整天都不开心。我们想一想圣经里面的约瑟，他被他的哥哥们出卖，他的哥哥们的关系都不好，对他的不好，但约瑟他坚定我要跟从神，虽然我的哥哥们对我不好，我还是活在喜乐里面。这个就是他虽然人不好，他还是活在神的平安喜乐里面。In the Bible we have this example of Joseph in the Old Testament.Even though his brothers were not good to him, but he continued to have a good relationship with God because he trusts that God is good. Even though people are not good, I can still be joyful. I can still enjoy the relationship with God. And also, many people believe in these lies. They say that many people are not happy, so it's normal for me to be happy. They think it's normal to be unhappy. They think it's normal. This is an excuse.很多人的借口就是说人大部分都不开心，所以我不开心也是正常的，但这个是谎言，我们不需要相信这个谎言。然后很多时候这个负面思想和情绪是一种坏习惯。从小的时候没有人爱我，我就觉得没有人爱我，就整天说啊，我没有用啊，我真可怜啊，这个负面思想延续就影响我们。So many people the emotions, negative emotions and things are a bad habit. The bad habit is that from childhood, they get angry easily, they are hurt from people. So from childhood, they say, oh, I'm unhappy. They have the habit of being unhappy. So this is something we can work on and say, yes, I don't have to be affected by people. I can build up my positive thinking and positive emotions. And we look at this picture. This picture here is that, you know, in a family there's fights. Is it necessary to be angry? Is it necessary to complain and worry? Is it necessary? So many people think, well, in a bad family, they have to be unhappy. 很多人就说, 在不开心的环境,我就需要不开心, 整天都不开心, 但这个是谎言, 不一定是需要这样的。 然后我们现在是认识我们的思想和情绪。 Now we try to understand our thinking and our emotions. Our emotions is like an alarm. An alarm to tell us something is wrong. You know, when something happens, it's negative, then immediately we have fear, we have worry. That is an alarm telling us something is wrong. 但为什么人有情绪的，就是说有些事情不顺利，不顺利的时候，我们就这个身体就有反应，就说是啊，事情不顺利，就会有一个警钟，这个警号钟，警号灯，让我们知道有些事情需要处理。但我们不是永远都是在这个警号的警况，我们需要处理。但我 But we don't want to be have this alarm on all the time. So emotions have the function of showing that something is wrong so that we need to manage it. But we should not have this alarm on all the time. And many people have these strongholds in their life. What kind of stronghold? They have anger toward people. They think they're not... Now I can move my cursor and then you can see it. I'm not like some other people. I'm useless. I cannot do anything. Or my future is not good. Or I'm wasting my life. I cannot help it. And God doesn't love me. So people have this stronghold in their life, thinking that they are no good. Now, 很多人在里面有一些坚固的引领，他们里面有 愤怒，我不及人，我没有用，没有人爱我，我的前路不好，我的生命是真的没有前途了，神也不爱我，这些是一些谎言，很多负面的引领在人的心里面，但这些引领是需要处理的。然后这个downward spiral, this downward spiral is what? When we have negative emotions, it affects how we manage our problems, it affects our emotions, affects our relationship, and then we can speak negatively and affect the whole body. So there's a downward spiral if we have negative emotions. So we think about our life. Do our emotions affect our whole life? 在我们的生命中有一个这个恶性的循环。 当我们有负面思想情绪的时候，就会影响，就会影响我们的生命，就会令我们不开心。我们不开心也影响我们语言的关系，我们就会说负面的话，就有失败感，然后整个生命就越来越糟糕了。好了，我们现在去最重要的部分，如何处理负面的思想情绪，这个是最重要，怎样处理？ Now we come to the most important part, how to manage our negative thinking and emotions, how to manage it. This is the most important part. Now the four main points we need to do to manage is first to be rooted in the Word of God. 就是说我们有神的话语扎根，然后这样的话，我们的信仰就很稳定，我们整个生命就很稳定。 Now here we come to the most important part to manage our negative thinking and emotions. And the first part is to be rooted in the Word of God. Because the Word of God is firm and is steady, it doesn't change. And when we have this firm foundation in the love of God, in His plan, in the plan of God, then we won't be affected by other people. And then the second part is rejoice in the Lord. In the relationship with God can bring us joy. When we trust in God's love, when we pray, we can have joy. But some people pray, they pray like this. They will say, oh, I'm in trouble, I'm unhappy, I have a lot of problem. So some people, they always look at the problem. And then when they pray, they say, oh Lord, I'm unhappy. This kind of prayer is a prayer of self-pity. But when we pray, we can rejoice in the Lord. I can rejoice in the Lord. I can be happy. 然后这个处理负面情绪就是说，这个以神为乐，就是说我很开心，我很开心。见见神的时候也很开心。然后清理所有的垃圾，生命里面的负面思想啊，人的伤害啊，负面的话都清理。然后呢，不跟从我们的负面思想情绪，处理掉这些负面情绪思想，很重要，是从神得力，有力量，有喜乐。So it's very important that we also clear the garbage, that all the negative thinking and all the hurts, all the past experiences need to be taken care of. And then we don't follow these negative thinking emotions. We have to manage them so that we can be full of joy.Now, the first thing it's helpful is to have someone we can talk to them about our negative thinking and emotions. But this person has to be mature. Now, if we talk to someone who likes to gossip, it can cause problems. So the first thing we talk to God. We talk to God and tell God, God, I'm in trouble. I need your help. I need you to comfort me. And that will bring comfort to us.And then we need to find someone. Now, some people can manage it without talking to some people, but some people need someone to talk to. But this person has to be mature. If this person is not mature, he's going to hurt us back. So we need to talk to someone who understand and accept us. 我们需要每个人都需要倾诉，就是能够说出我们的重大烦恼。首先我们去向神说出我们的烦恼，我们的不开心，因为很多里面有重担，当我们能够说出来的时候，心里就觉得很平安，就轻松，然后也需要找一些真的我们可以信任的朋友，能够聆听啊，关心啊，就令我们觉得被关心被爱，尤其是女性很需要有人倾诉，男性通常能够自己处理，比较也喜欢自己处理，女性更需要这个倾诉的对象，但男性其实都需要，但很少男性不知道，然后这样做的时候会有什么后果呢？就会我们会感受被接纳，然后，当我们倾诉的时候也帮助我们安静下来，能够靠主处理我们的内心，然后能够讲出我们的感受，不是就是不停的怨恨啊，不是怨恨，然后其实是就是说出我们的重大烦恼。当我们when we share with someone, share with God, we feel accepted, we feel someone understand us, and then it help us to calm down and help us to manage.Our problem in our life, and also that in the process we're not complaining, but we're just telling our emotions, telling them what's bothering us. 然后这个经文很重要，诗篇十六篇八节，this Bible passage is very important. And then if you.Understand English only, you can turn to Psalm 16, verse 8 to 9. 这个经文说，我将耶和华常摆在我面前，因他在我右边，我便不致摇动。 因此我的心欢喜，我的灵快乐，我的肉身也要安然居住。就是说，当我们亲近神的时候，我就不会摇动，然后我的心就欢喜，我的灵快乐，我的肉身也要安然居住。很多人没有这个概念，这个概念是什么？亲近神就有喜乐平安，神是平安的神，是喜乐的神。我们亲近神的时候就可以经历他的平安喜乐。因为很多人的观念，他们亲近神是这样的，他说，神啊，为什么你不快快的帮助我啊？我很多烦恼，我不开心，我不开心。这样的话，他去看着烦恼，这样的祷告没有力量。但如果我们说，神，你是爱我的，你必定帮助我的，你必定陪伴我的，你必定帮助我的，我可以放下烦恼，这样的话我们就有平安喜乐。这样宣告神的爱，相信神的爱，就更容易有平安喜乐。This Bible passage, Psalm 16 verse 8 to 9, it says that I've set the Lord always before me, because he's at my right hand, I shall not be moved. Therefore, my heart is glad and my glory rejoices. My flesh also will rest in hope. This passage tells us that when we have a close relationship with the Lord, then we shall not be moved by difficulties. And then my heart can be glad and my glory rejoices and my flesh, my body will also rest in hope. So this passage tells us that coming to the Lord can give us joy and peace and also comfort to the body. Now many people do not experience that because when they pray like this, Lord, I'm in trouble. I have a lot of problem. You don't help me. I'm in problem. Come quickly to help me. They're complaining. They are, you know, they're actually living in self-pity. In that way, they don't get help in the prayer. But if they say, God is helping me, God is with me. And whenever we pray, we feel peace and we say, God is giving me the peace. When we feel joy, God is giving me the joy. And then when we pray, we feel comfort to the body. We say, God is giving comfort to my body so my body can rest secure. So this Bible passage tells us that God can be experienced. This is a very important concept. God can be experienced. The Bible tells us in many places, the more we come to God, the more we can experience His help, His presence, and will take away our burdens. 这个经文告诉我们，我们可以经历神和他的帮助的。很多人没有这个概念，他就是说，信耶稣就是一种信仰，没有想到神是活的，他真的可以经历的，我们真的可以经历神的平安，他的爱，他的同在，真的能够帮助我们的。哈利路亚，感谢天父。然后这个经文这里这个是我的从我的经验看到有三种的祷告帮助我们的得力。因为很多人的祷告时候，很多人是祈求，祈求是好的，代祷是好的，但我们需要从祷告得力量。三种的祷告，恩典的祷告是什么？宣告神在爱我，他陪着我，他看重我，他祝福我，他提升我的生命，就是常常宣告神在爱我，这个是给我们很多平静，很多力量。我每天早上醒过来，什么时候我都说神在，神在爱我，感谢主，神在爱我，哈利路亚，我可以感谢主，我享受主，这个最有力量，这个祷告很有用的。我常常说神在爱我，哈利路亚，神在陪伴我，哈利路亚。Here are three kinds of prayer that will help our relationship with God to help us to have strength. Now, we can have intercession or praying to God, asking for help. But these three kinds of prayer are not asking for help. It's a relational prayer. The first kind is a prayer of grace. Declare the grace of God. God is helping me. God is loving me. God is with me. That way we can experience His peace and joy. When we believe that He is with us. Now every day, many times, when I get up in the middle of the night, when I, you know, whenever I'm awake, very often I would say, God is loving me. Hallelujah! God is loving me. God is giving me strength. And I really experience His peace and joy. 然后第二种的祷告是敬拜的祷告。这个是我们向神，恩典的祷告是神向我们他的恩典。 然后我们的敬拜是我们向着神感谢你赞美你，我爱你，我依靠你，我需要你，这是向神的祷告啊，亲近他，这是亲近的祷告，不但是啊，不但是祈求，而是亲近的祷告，就好像儿女来到爸爸父母的面前，就是啊，我想靠着你，我想与你一起，这种祷告，神啊，我要亲近你啊。The second kind of prayer is the prayer of worship. It's to say, the Lord, I love you, I worship you, I like to be with you, I need you, I hold on to you. That way is from us to God. The first kind of prayer is prayer of grace. It's from declaring the grace of God from Him to us. 然后第三种祷告是互动的祷告，就是说我一边祷告，神必定听我的祷告，他必定回应，他必定很开心。这个是圣经说的，我们爱神的时候，神就为我们预备眼睛未曾看见，耳朵未曾听见，原心也未曾想到的恩典，他很喜欢我们爱他，他必定回应的。神是有回应的神，所以我们每一次祷告，我们都可以相信神在回应我，神在很开心，他必定回应我的。这样的话，每一次祷告，我不会说祷告没有用，而是我说神在回应我，神必定有他的方法，虽然这个方法未必是我想的，但他的方法比我的方法更好。And then this third kind of prayer is interactive prayer, to say that whenever I pray, God is listening to me, God is responding to me, God is helping me, God is loving me. That's true. The Bible says that when one sinner repents, the whole heaven will rejoice. So the Lord will respond to every prayer of ours. God will always respond. So we can always believe, when I pray to God, He always responds to me, He's always happy,He is with me all the time. That way we believe that He is responding to us. Then we have faith in Him. 当我们处理情绪的时候，这个情绪的 ABC 很有帮助。这个 ABC 是什么呢？就是A 是 activating event, 就是有些事情引发我们的情绪。然后 believe, 就是我们的信念。我们相信什么就影响我们的情绪啊，例如这个经文诗篇118:6，有耶和华帮助我，我必不惧怕，人能把我怎么样呢？这个经文说什么呢？这个 ABC 就是 A 就是有人伤害我们，这个 A 有人伤害我们， B 就是相信神必定帮助我的，神帮助我，人能把我怎么样，这样我就不惧怕。这个信念很重要，很多人在被人攻击的时候就是没有这个信念，很多人被人攻击就说啊，我没有用啊，人攻击我啊，我真的是很痛苦啊，很惨啊，这个就是信念，是觉得自己很痛苦，这样的话没有人帮助我，后果是不开心，我自己是这样的，有人对我不好，我说他比我惨，因为神不喜悦他，神不喜欢他这样对我不好，神不喜悦他伤害神的儿女，他比我更可怜，所以我就可怜他，我的信念就影响，我就不会被他影响，我刻意的不被人的负面行动影响的。 Now this theory of ABC theory of management of emotions is very helpful. Now it's also supported by Bible. Actually the Bible verses tell us that this is trueThere's the activating event. It's something that causes us to have emotions. And then believe, our belief, how we believe, it will affect us. And then emotions. And then when we believe, then it can cause consequence. It can cause us to have negative emotions. Now this Bible verse, Psalm 118:6, it says that the Lord is for me, who is against me? So I'm not be afraid. So if the Lord is for me, I don't have to be afraid. Nobody can hurt me because the Lord is always for me. Now the ABC is like this. Someone hurts me, and then the belief. I believe that they cannot really hurt me. I believe that God helps me. Then I will not be afraid. Now,This is what I always believe, that when, even when someone hurts me, I say, it doesn't matter. Because God protects me, God loves me, God cares for me. Even if someone hurts me, He cannot hurt me. Then I will not be affected. Then see, I will not be affected. But if I say, if somebody says, oh, I'm miserable, somebody hurts me, then they will have fear. And God gave me these five steps of victory. 神给我这个得胜五步曲，等于胜过负面的思想和情绪。第一，去留意我们有负面的思想情绪，我们留意到。然后第二，我们深信这些有破坏性，会破坏我们的生命的。第三，用圣经观念的处理，圣经吩咐我怎样做呢，我需要怎样啊？我需要负面吗？圣经教我怎么样啊？正面呢？然后祈祷，求神赦免，赐我力量。然后选择，我选择正面的思想和情绪，取代负面的。这个非常有用，希望我们记得，就是我留意到负面的思想，这个得胜五步曲对我们处理罪啊，任何不好的东西都很有用的。留意到我深信有破坏性，这个不好的，我就用圣经的观念处理，圣经教导我怎样做，然后祈祷，求神赦免我，赐我力量，求神帮助我，然后我就选择我可以处理，我不需要被影响。This five steps to victory is something that God has given me. The first is pay attention to any negative thinking and emotions, and then believe that these are destructive. And then we use biblical concepts to manage it. And then we pray for God to forgive and to give us strength. And then we choose positive thinking and positive emotions. I choose to rejoice. I choose to believe in God. I choose to trust in God. Now, this is very helpful in helping managing our sins and any kind of problem. When we notice something negative, then we believe it's destructive, and we use biblical concept, and we pray, and then we choose. 现在我用一些例子，首先处理这个自卑感。有人有自卑感，彼得前书二章九节。In English, you can look up 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 9. 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 9. I will apply this principle. 彼得前书这里说，唯有你们是被拣选的族类，是有君的祭司，是圣洁的国度，是属神的子民。这里告诉我们，我们是很宝贵的，神给我们非常的宝贵的身份。然后当有人控诉我的时候，有人控诉我的时候，负面的人就说我不及人啊，我没有用啊，就会内疚自卑。但如果我们相信神看中我，我就可以有信心，就是说神看中我，有人批评我控诉我不要紧，我人是重要的。其实我作为牧师，我曾经被人不同人批评，因为人很容易批评的。有人批评，因为这个是他们的习惯，但这个批评实际上是真的不好的。但我们相信，人批评我不要紧，不会伤害我的。这样的话，我就不会被影响，我们就能够神看中我的，我不叫我可以有信心的，我是重要的，我是宝贵的。每个基督徒都应该相信我是宝贵的，我是重要的，没有人能够破坏我的身份。 So in 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 9, there is says that we are the chosen generation, that we are a royal priesthood, a holy nation, His own special people, and you may proclaim the praises of Him who called you out of darkness into His marvelous light.He says that we are a chosen generation, we are chosen people, very important, very precious. So even when someone accuses us, now when they are accused by other people, they will say, I'm no use, I cannot do anything, and then they will have a low self-image. But if we believe that I'm important, God treasure me, then I can have confidence. And then this passage,Hebrews 4:16. If you read English, you can turn to it first. Hebrews 4:16. 希伯来书四章十六节。 啊，这里是处理这个自怜的感觉，就是觉得自己没有用啊，啊，我很可怜啊，啊，这个经文说，所以我们只管坦然无惧的来到施恩宝座前，为要得怜恤蒙恩惠，做随时的帮助。就是虽然有人对我不好，有人伤害我，但我可以随时来到神面前，他就帮助我。但他们说神没有帮助我啊，这个我们需要放在记忆里。每一次神帮助我，我们都要放在记忆里。每一次神怎样帮助我，我有很多经验，我有意外差不多死掉几次，交通的意外差不多死掉，但神保守我，我每一次都放在记忆里。有不同的情况，我可以完全什么都没有，但神供应我的需要，我就相信神真的帮助我，结果我放在记忆里，我知道神真的是我随时的帮助。所以有人伤害我的时候，有些人说啊，我很无助啊，很惨啊，但他们就受伤害啊。但我们相信神随时的帮助，虽然现在没有这个帮助，但必定会来的，这个帮助必定会来，我就可以被医治，我不需要被人影响啊。This Bible passage in Hebrews 4:16 tell us that, let us therefore come boldly to the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. There it says, tell us that we can come to the Lord for help in any time. And if we put in our memory, every time God helps us, I want to remember it. Every time God helps me, I want to remember it. Then someone hurts me, that I believe that God is helping me, then I can be healed. So I don't have to have self-pity. I'm precious. I'm important. In English, you can turn to Psalm 77 verse 3. 现在这个是关于有些人说我无缘无故就不开心，很多都有这个情况，我没有什么原因我就不开心了，我不知道为什么，我就是无缘无故的不开心啊。这个经文诗篇77:3，这个诗人就这个经历，他说他我想念神就烦躁不安，我全员悲伤心变发昏。10，我便说这是我的懦弱，但我要罪念至高者，显出右手的连带。这个人他自己就烦躁不安，但他选择去细想神的作为。77很好的，我有机会可以读这个经文。In Psalm 77:3, it says that, that when I remember God, I was troubled, and I complained, and my spirit was overwhelmed. But then I said in verse 10, this is my weakness, and I want to remember how the Most High God showed His right hand, how He showed His wonderful word. 这个经文告诉我们什么呢？就是说，有些时候我们不知道为什么自己会烦恼。我分享一下我自己，因为很多有些人批评我，所以有些时候我以前曾经无缘无故的惧怕。我不知道你们有没有这些经历，不无缘无故不开心啊。我的情况是惧怕人的批评啊，啊，想到事情很困难啊。很难帮助某些人呢，我的自动就会有一些烦恼。然后我现在是这样的，我常常都是这样，坚持神在爱我，神在帮助我，我不需要惧怕人能把我怎么样了，没有人能害我，然后我就提升我的情绪，我刻意这样做，不停的做，每一次这样做继续慢慢我的情绪就好转了。但有些人就说我很无助啊，我很烦恼啊，他们就越来越烦恼，因为他们选择这个负面的想法，负面的信念，所以这个很重要，我需要处理，不但是向人倾诉，我们需要处理的。In this passage, it tells us that, you know, when we are troubled, when we have unknown reason why we feel negative emotions, when we feel negative emotions, we say, it's my weakness. And then we choose,to believe God still loves me. Now, many people don't believe that. So we have to build up the faith and say, yes, every time God helps me, I want to remember that. And then every time I'm in trouble, I always remember how God helps me and He will continue to help me, so I don't have to be affected by people. I don't have to have, emotions that I don't understand. Now, Jenny, 我们需要拆解我们有些原因，为什么我们有烦恼的来源，有不同的来源，就是以前的经历有没有影响我们。我们需要处理医治，带来医治，靠神带来医治，以前的伤害需要带来医治。如果这个因为比较负责的，有机会我们才解释这一点，就相信以前在受伤害的时候，神也陪伴我，神接纳我，神爱我，神在帮助我的，以前的伤害已经过去了，我可以放手的。然后我们是不是自己有自卑啊、自怜啊、批判自己啊，这些我们都需要处理的，是不是自己觉得自己没有用，这些都会伤害我们的生命的。然后我们处理的方法有没有效，有些人他们很多时候处理的方法是无效的，他们就很多时候就会他们会常说我没有用啊这个方法，或者是跟一些人他们说负面话的，跟他们说一些负面话，他们处理的方法没有效果。所以我们必定要处理，了解我们的烦恼的来源，然后处理。It's very important that we find out where our problems come from. Now, many people have problems come from past experiences that they were hurt from people. They have to learn to put down those hurts. Some people hurt us is real, it's true, but those people, are not with us anymore. The hurts are not with us anymore. I don't have to remember those things. It doesn't matter. Even people hurt us, it's in the past. I can put those down.And also, sometimes we have negative thinking, self-pity. All this need to be managed. That we are important. God treasure us. We don't have to be, have self-pity all the time. And also, are our method of management effective? Sometimes people, they use bad methods like drinking, just sleeping, or smoking, or using drugs. These are not effective ways. We need to use the ways of praising God, loving God, and, managing all the garbage in our life and manage our thinking and emotions so that we always think positive. And, 我们需要明白一点，就是情绪比思想快很多。有些时候我们处理我们思想，我们的情绪还是很快的不开心。我有这个经历，经历，就是说有些时候有人伤害我，我很不开心，然后我处理我的内心，不要紧。他不能伤害我的，我可以放手的，我的思想可以接受，但我的情绪还是不开心。我发觉半夜醒过来的时候，你内心觉得不开心，我就继续处理，每天处理，慢慢我的情绪就可以好转了。所以我们明白情绪不容易马上处理，情绪需要时间，我们就继续的处理，不要让情绪继续的影响我们。我们继续用神的话语影响我们思想，神爱我的，我是重要的，然后赞美主，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，我相信我可以靠主喜乐的，慢慢就有平安喜乐了。Here we talk about that our emotions are faster than our thinking. Even though sometimes we manage our thinking and say, I don't have to worry about this, I don't have to be affected by this person. In our thinking, but sometimes our emotions still are affected.I had this experience of being hurt by someone. And then I tell myself, he cannot really hurt me. God will protect me. God loves me. But I find that in the middle of the night, when I woke up, I still feel hurt. So I learned that it takes time for me to manage my thinking. It takes time for me to manage my thinking every day so that my emotions will be healthy again. Sometimes we manage our thinking, but our emotions still negative. We continue to do it, and then gradually our emotions will be better. 有一样事情非常的重要的，就是我们有负面情绪的时候，不能顺其自然。就 就是我们顺其自然的时候，很多时候有情绪问题的时候，顺从负面的情绪，让我们很多自然的反应都是跟从罪性情的。就是说有人骂我们，我们很自然就发怒。我们差不多每个人都是这样的，有人骂我们，马上我们就不开心，这个是自然反应。我们顺从我们自然反应，就越来越情绪化。我们需要明白一点，就是说我们很自然会负面，有负面情绪，所以我们不能跟从啊我们的自然反应。我们需要管理我们的自然反应，我们需要刻意的说，我有原因喜乐，我有原因感恩，我有原因赞美主，哈利路亚，哈利路亚。我们也可以笑，哈利路亚，我有原因去笑，哈哈哈哈。这样的话，我们就有更多的喜乐。Here I talk about that when we have negative emotions, don't follow our natural inclination. Now, very often our natural inclination are being more and more negative. That very often our negative inclination is to be emotional. Then we become more emotional. Now, when someone yells at us, very natural reaction is that we are full of anger or hatred or dislike. So that's a natural inclination. We want to not to follow that. We want to follow God's way. We manage our thinking and emotions and say, I can choose to be more happy. I can choose to think about God and rejoice in God, instead of following our natural inclination. 英文的可以, in English we can look at Habakkuk. Habakkuk, the minor prophet, chapter 3, verse 17.喜乐必定是一个刻意的选择，必定是我们需要刻意的选择的。哈巴谷书三章十七节，虽然无花果树，不发话，葡萄树不结果，橄榄树也不效力，田地不出粮食，圈中绝了羊，旁内也没有牛，然而我要因耶和华欢心，因救我的神喜乐。就是说，虽然所有事情都不好，所有情况都不好，但我要选择因耶和华和喜乐，我要选择思想神的爱，我要选择思想神对我的帮助，我要选择思想我是宝贵的，我是重要的，有人控诉我，我还是选择这个图画里面我们有看到这些手在指控我们这很多手在指控我们，我还是选择，我要选择想着神，亲近神，选择活在神的爱中。这个 Habakkuk 3:17-18， Though the fig tree may not blossom, nor fruit be on the vines, though the labor of the olive may fail,And the fields yield no food, though the flocks may be cut off from the fold, and there be no herd in the stalls, yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will rejoice in the Lord of my salvation. Now, so here it talks about that even though everything goes wrong, that I still choose to rejoice in the Lord. I still choose to think about the grace of God. He's helping me. He's helped me in the past, so He will continue to help me. So.I choose to think about the good thing of God, and I choose to rejoice in the Lord so I can have joy of the Lord. Now, this is something we need to learn. Joy is a choice. Joy is a choice. 喜乐是一个选择。喜乐不会自动来的。我们很多人都发觉自动就会不开心。我们需要选择在神里面有喜乐。We need to choose to rejoice in the Lord.The natural inclination is to be to worry and be unhappy. So now, to summarize, that how to manage our negative emotions and thinking. 现在总括就是怎样处理我们的负面思想情绪了，就是首先有神的话语，然后常常亲近神，有神的喜乐，然后处理所有的垃圾，然后不跟从我们的负面思想情绪，跟从神的方法，有平安喜乐，这个是非常重要。但我要这样说，你明白这个道理， 做出来不容易，很多烦恼的时候就忘记所有了，有烦恼的时候就继续烦恼啊，不开心啊，啊，很痛苦啊，就会继续被影响，这个是很多人的情况。有烦恼就忘记所有的神的话语，神的帮助都忘记了啊，这个我们需要就是说，什么事情发生，神还在帮助我，神必定有出路。我自己曾经经历很多绝路，很多情况是很困难的，但我坚定的相信神必定帮助我。但我还是在这个情况，原来是说负面的话，但我说神必定帮助我，后来帮助我来的。所以我坚定相信，没有人能够破坏神的计划，我不要被人影响，我坚定的相信神在帮助我。啊，这个很重要。To summarize, to say that how to manage our negative thinking emotions is first to be written in the Word of God. God is trustworthy. Always trust in the Word of God. Memorize the Word of God and rejoice in the Lord. Rejoice in the Lord that to worship Him and love Him and believe that He's loving me. Then I have joy and have strength and clear the garbage and all the negative thinking and all the hurts in the past.And not to follow our negative thinking and emotions. So all these are very important, but it's easy for us to remember, to forget. When negative things happen, most people's natural tendency is to be angry and frustrated. This happened to many, many people. But when some people learn this habit to manage the emotions and always come back to the Lord, then they learn to manage the negative thinking and emotions.所以我们学习这一点是需要时间的，因为很多时候我们的自然反应就是不开心烦恼，我们需要刻意的说，我靠着神可以喜乐，可以满足，靠着神可以得胜有余。我们现在祷告，求神帮助我们处理一下我们的内心的感受帮助我们处理一些垃圾。亲爱的天父，我们感谢赞美你，因为你知道我们的重担烦恼，你知道我们的不开心的地方，你知道我们有些时候容易被我们的负面思想情绪影响，我们有些时候真的被这些影响，我们就好像觉得是绝路，没有前路，都是很困难的。但求神帮助我们，相信神在帮助我们，神随时随地都在帮助我们，神很想帮助我们，就是我们自己看不到神的帮助，我们自己就烦恼。求神帮助我们眼睛看着耶稣，常常想着耶稣，从早上到晚上都赞美主、爱主，整天都说神在爱我，神在陪伴我，我可以放下烦恼。有人对我不好不要紧，有困难的情况不要紧我自己有负面的想法，我马上处理，我可以选择正面的想法、正面的情绪。求神帮助我们现在反省一下，我们里面是不是有一些垃圾需要处理，是不是我们有一些伤害需要处理，是不是有一些自卑感需要处理。求神帮助我们相信我们是很宝贵，我们是很重要的。如果我们有这些垃圾，我们可以靠神放下来，我们不需要继续被人影响，我们不需要继续被伤害影响，我们不需要继续被自己的负面情绪影响，我们可以选择正面的想法、正面的思想、正面的情绪。感谢主，你是爱我们的，是怜恤我们的。我们可以放下重担烦恼，跟赞美主，哈利路亚。Oh, dear Lord Jesus, we thank you because you love us all. You know our needs, you know our hurts. You know that it's hard for us to manage our negative thinking and emotions. Very often we are affected by people, we areaffected by the words of people, the negative words of people. We are affected by negative experiences. We are affected by our own negative emotions that is generated from our heart. Oh Lord, please help us to look at you all the time. Think about you all the time from morning till nighttime. Always think about how wonderful God is. God is helping me. God is loving me. God is with me all the time.God is helping me. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. We can always think about God and have more joy and peace and love. Thank you, Lord. You are so wonderful. Thank you, Lord. You are so wonderful. And we can rejoice in the Lord. When we think about how God has helped us so many times in the past, we know that God is going to help us more and more in the future. So I don't have to worry. I don't have to feel bad. I don't have to be angry. I don't have to sin because someone else sinned. Because someone else is angry, I don't have to be angry. I can choose to be joyful and peaceful and not to be affected by people. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your time with us. 我们感谢主，因为你陪伴我们，我们可以放下所有的烦恼，我们可以在神里面选择喜乐平安。我选择思想神的爱，神的平安，选择喜乐。感谢天父，赞美天父，哈利路亚。我们祷告奉主耶稣基督圣名，阿们。 We pray in Jesus' name, Amen. 你们有没有什么提问呢？ Does anyone have any question?我现在讲一讲他问的问题是什么。他说是这个情况，他的老公的爸爸，然后因为他以前的时候没有很快的留意到他的身体的状况，没有更好的照顾他，然后他就后来离世。他有这种内疚感，就是说他应该更好的照顾他。 What she said was like this, that her father-in-law, he hadserious health problem, and then she did not notice that, and then did not manage that earlier, and then it probably caused him to die sooner than necessary. So that's the question. 现在我回应哈。我知道你的内心里面很内疚。我知道你现在，我现在关掉这个声音哈，回答你的时候。我知道你有这个内疚感，这个是我们每个人都有，我都有。我知道你现在有这个内疚感，这个内疚感不好受，里面很痛苦，因为他在攻击你，在说你做的不好，你就会觉得真的我失败。So now I'm telling her that I know that you have this guilt feeling.That you did not do well enough. If you have done well enough, then your father-in-law could live longer. So this guilt feeling is attacking you, and I know that it's not easy. 然后我的回应是怎么样呢？就是说，真的，我们每个人都有做错，我有做错。我告诉你，我自己很多地方做错。我发觉有些时候，我就会想到我以前做错的地方。我觉得每个人都有的，我相信每个人听这个讲到都会说，我曾经有，我现在有些时候都有，这是我们失败的地方。这个就是我们每个人都不能挽回的情况，我们不能回到以前，再一次再活出以前的情况，我们不能够这样做，因为已经是过去怎么样了。所以圣经说，忘记背后，努力面前，已经不能改变，而且这个人的生命也在神的手里面。我们能够做，其实我要这样说，你也做很多很好的地方，你必定有很多很好的地方，就是有些地方你做的不够好，你就是看这些不够好，你看你做的好的地方，你会说，其实我真的有努力帮助他。这样的话，你说我有做的好，也有做的不好，但我们看这是做的不好，我就会很多内疚，这个内疚不能除掉，因为唯有耶稣能够除掉。所以在这个情况我们有什么地方做错的，我只能够说，我真的做错，我需要，你需要有人倾诉，你说出我真的觉得很内疚，不开心，真的很烦恼你说出来然后这个人能接受你说，我知道你内疚，我接受这个感受不好受，这个是痛苦的。这样的话，你的内心就会觉得被接纳，然后你就说，耶稣来就是除掉我们这些内疚感，耶稣来就是除掉我这些负面的想法，我的不开心，耶稣来就是安慰我的心抑制我的内心，我就可以放下这些内疚感，这些我以前做错的地方。 So there's nothing we can do about the past. And the Bible says, Paul said that to forget the past and just look at the front, and just to follow God's plan in our life. So there's nothing we can do about the past. And the only thing we can do is to say, I have done my best already in the past. You have done a lot of good things for your father-in-law. You have done, you know, something you have not done, but you have done a lot of good things. So we look at a good thing, you can say, I have done well, but there are things I did not do so well. And we need to put down, every time put down. Then you can have more and more positive emotions. Every time you say, I've done something, but I did not do well enough. But now, from now on, I'll try to do better. So from now on, we can say, I try to do better. I try to do better. And every time I do better, God is happy. Now, very important. Every time I do something good, God is happy. That's why Jesus said, when you give a cup of cold water to a little one because of Christ, then you by no means lose your reward. 耶稣来说, 就是说, 以后, 最重要是以后, 我们怎样, 做人, 我们对人好, 这些小东西, 耶稣也说, 你给, 因为门徒的名, 只把一杯凉水, 给这小子, 你的一个, 你就, 不能不得赏赐, 神就必定纪念的, 所以, 注目在前面, 不要再想着后面, 这个是我们, 你需要刻意的处理, 不停的处理, 直到这个感觉越来越轻, 这个内疚感越来越轻, 你不能改变以前的, 你说, 你就没有用, 内疚感没有用, 只会破坏, 就越来越放下, 每天宣告, 慢慢你的内疚感就会, 减少, So every day we try to work on the put down the guilt feeling. 这个需要时间的，可能Jenny 可以继续帮助你。我想说，这个是必定是每个人都是很真实的、很真实的负面的情绪。我告诉你，我现在也有负面的情绪，就是我的处理方法是尽量减少负面情绪的时间，必定有的。有些时候就说啊，我没有这样做啊，真的不开心，必定有的。但 有些人是整天不开心，我有不开心，我尽量减少这个不开心的时间，就是几秒钟、一分钟，马上就转为喜乐。I want to say this, that everyone has negative emotions. Even I have that. Even though I know how to manage it, I still have the negative emotions attacking me. So what I do is I try to manage it as soon as possible. And I say, God is happy with me. I'm really diligent in serving God. God is happy with me, so I don't have to feel unhappy. So I try to manage it within a few seconds, a few minutes. But some people, when they have negative emotions, they let the negative emotions stay for the whole day, or a few days, or a few weeks, or a few years, or decades, for the whole lifetime. Many people live in negative emotions for the whole lifetime. So we need to learn to live in joy, that we want to stay in joy and peace all the time. 我们现在就祷告啊，我们 now we pray. 首先我们去享受神。 First, we want to enjoy God. Enjoy God is very helpful. Hallelujah. Dear Lord Jesus, we thank you, Lord Jesus. You are so wonderful. 亲爱的天父，我们感谢赞美你。你是这么奇妙，神是这样奇妙，你是可爱的，神是可爱的。 Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, 赞美耶稣，我深爱你。 Hallelujah, 赞美耶稣，我深爱你。 Oh, Jesus, 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 Hallelujah, Lord, I hold on to you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You're full of love and mercy. Lord, we all have unresolved negative emotions in our lives, in our heart. We have unresolved negative emotions. Lord, please come and help us to clear these negative emotions. 主啊，我们每个人都有一些没有 解决的负面的情绪在里面，求你帮助我们去处理。如果我们里面现在有这些内疚感，觉得以前我做的不够好的时候， 我们来到神面前，我们就说：神啊，你是赦免的神，你必定赦免我们的所有的罪。我们以前有做的不好的地方，我现在也不能改变以前的事实，但你必定愿意饶恕我，释放我的灵。Lord Jesus, when we have guilt feeling that we have not done so well in the past, we cannot take care of this guilt. We cannot remove this guilt. Only Jesus Christ on the cross can remove this guilt. Oh Lord Jesus, thank you for dying for us. Because of your death, we can put down our guilt feeling, that you can take away our guilt feeling. Lord Jesus, you are so wonderful. Lord Jesus, you are so wonderful. You will forgive all our sins and wash away all our iniquities, that we can rejoice in you. Lord, you wash away our sins. We can forget about the past. 主啊，你真的赦免我们所有做错的地方，你真的能够帮助我们放下以前所有的失败的地方。我们每个人都有做的不好，其实我们每一天都有的，我们每一天都有做的不够好的地方，但你很愿意赦免我们，很愿意帮助我们放下这些内疚感。神啊，求你现在就帮助我们相信你必定赦免我们。我不能改变以前，但我可以改变现在和将来，我可以改变我现在怎样做人，我现在怎样善待人，我现在怎样对人更好，这样的话我的将来就会越来越好。求神帮助我们尽量去善待每一个人，在我周围的人我尽量去对他们更好，这个是我们可以改变的。耶稣就很喜欢看到我们去改变，去善待人，去爱神，神就很开心，神就必定赏赐，必定纪念我们所有做的不好的地方。 Thank you Lord, because you will forgive our sins, and whenever we are sorry for our past, you are happy to forgive us, and you are happy to give us strength and joy and the strength to change our life from now on. We can treat people nicely, we can be nice to everyone, we can love God more and have strength from the LordThat we can love people more and have strength from you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You can change our future. You can change our present. We can live a better life from now on. 我们每一个人都可以现在开始活得更从神的方法，更有爱心，有怜悯，更有喜乐平安，将来更好。如果我们活在内疚之中，就更痛苦，更没有力量。但如果我们相信你的赦罪，我们以后就可以活得更好，更有力量。耶稣，我们现在就放下我们以前做好不好的地方，我们可以想到以前的做的不好的地方，然后我们想到耶稣也在我们的旁边，因为耶稣常常陪伴我们。当我们没有做好的时候，耶稣在旁边，耶稣说，我知道你现在做的不好，但我仍然爱你，我仍然接受你，你以后改变就可以了，我愿意饶恕你，愿意赦免你的罪。我就说，虽然以前我们做错的时候，神已经知道，神已经愿意赦免我们，神也愿意帮助我们从今以后去改变，这个是更重要的。现在我们可以放下以前的伤害，以前的失败的地方，以前的负面的经历，我们都可以放下来。我们现在可以将这些重担放下来。耶稣，我们可以放下这些负面的经历。Oh Lord Jesus, we can forget about the past. We can put down these burdens in the past, all the failures in the past. We can live a better life now. We canrejoice more, we can love people more, we can help people more, we can help people in the future, we can have strength from you in the future. Thank you, Lord, you're so wonderful. Thank you, Lord. You're so wonderful. You're with us all the time. You are with us all the time. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You're so wonderful. We can put down our worries and burdens. We can rejoice in the Lord. We can forget about our guilt feeling. We forget our failures, our sins in the past. And we can rejoice in the Lord always. 我们每个人都可以放下所有的内疚感。我们内疚的话就很痛苦，但我们看放下这些内疚感，我可以在主里面喜乐，在主里面平安喜乐有力量，哈利路亚！我们可以在神里面享受神，在神里面有喜乐有平安，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚 ！Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice.Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice, 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 and again I say rejoice. 主啊，我们可以放下重担，我可以靠主喜乐，感谢天父，赞美天父。Hallelujah, 感谢天父，赞美天父。求你帮助我们在自己祷告的时候，就处理我们里面任何的以前的负面的情绪。都一步一步的处理，每天处理就越来越好，虽然不会一下子全都离开我们，但慢慢就会越来越好。 Lord, thank you. Please help us to manage our negative thinking feelings in the past and so that we can be more and more joyful in the future. We can rejoice the Lord more and more. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 主耶稣，我们祷告奉主耶稣基督圣名，阿门。我想说这一点，就是说因为时间的关系，
谢谢，
啊，谢
谢叶牧师的分享，
感谢你，感谢主，因为时间，
我会在叶牧师为我们讲到，我会再邀请叶，你可以再过来英国，
是的，这是一个方法。
五年前你来过英国。
我们这个方法还好，在网上的时候就可以去不同的国家，同时去不同的国家，这个是非常好的，这个是很有帮助的。哈利路亚，感谢主，很开心与你们一起，很开心。你们就用这个方法处理里面的情绪，每一样处理，这个需要时间的。Trying to manage each of the emotions one by one.It takes time, but every day when we do that every day, then in the future we'll get better and better. The point is, get better. Even 1% a day, then 100 days it will go 100%. 所以改善一点，些少，一天 1%, 100天就 100% 了。这个就这用正面的处理的方法。这个轻松得胜这本书 Joyful Victory,这本书就会告诉你怎样逐步的处理这个这本书，所以这本书你想要的时候你告诉我怎样得到这本书就会帮助你，但是可惜现在是中文，英文我有简单的文件，将来我会写这个文件英文的版本，我希望你们的生命都是这样的，每一天处理生命，在神里面进步，慢慢你越来越东西想做为神做的，我现在是太多要做的，做不了这么多，我就是尽量靠着主一步一步的做in the Lord when we have this abundant life in Jesus, then we can do more and more for the Lord, and then you'll find that there are unlimited things you can do for the Lord, and then your life will blossom, will go higher and higherAnd then you can do many things to bless many countries. So I hope that you would really treasure that we have this ability to bless many people. 祝福你们。
再见。
祝福你们。